Stand down? Are you out of your goddamn mind? Watch it, Lucas. Trust is easily lost in this game, and you don't get it back.
She helped me escape. I'd be dead otherwise.
You're gonna side with her over me? She told you she's gonna kill Masaar. The one thing we need. Look, the Black Hand, Vasari, Stahl, there's no difference. Their agenda is the same. To wipe us out. It's always been that way. You know that more than anyone. Christ's sake, your father paid with his life. You're gonna let his death mean nothing?
They are innocent people!
No! They're not innocent, Kellen. They're complicit. They all are. We have been given a chance. We secure the weapon and Masaar. This thing targeted Hellgast once. She can do it again. Vasari won't be able to threaten us. Ever. We can finally take our home back. The Black Hand intel you retrieved details this mining spire in orbit around the planet. I need you to infiltrate, find the weapon, and Masaar. Do not let the half-breed get in your way. Show me I can still trust you, Lucas.
Shadow One, we're picking up phase array emissions. Watch your course through the asteroid field. It will disrupt their perimeter sensors and hide your signature. There's a maintenance hatch just ahead. You'll be able to gain entry next to it.
That must have been some blast.
Breach device in place. Archangel, clear for departure. Good luck, Marshal.
Thank you.
should be coming up on a service shaft, Winnie. Fastest way to the lower labs will be that route. Now copy, Winnie.
I copy you loud and clear.
Confirm we're taking it to the lower labs.
I know what I'm doing.
Check fire, Kelly. You update me when you've located the SAR. Pulsar out.
seen him? Stahl? Never. I don't know too many who have survived this company. I've heard rumors. Soften an attack drone!
Thank you.
Pulsar, 1-8. I've reached the maintenance section. Going on phase 2.
Extraction team on route. Stand by. Trojan 5-5, you're on mission launch.
Acknowledged. 5-5 moving now, over.
Thank you. told I wouldn't be disturbed. I have important work. I can't concentrate if I'm interrupted.
Pulsar 1-8. I found Masar.
Copy that, 1-8. Secure the target. Inside the rubble.
Don't mistake this for failure. You're too late. It's waiting for you down there. With him. It far exceeds what was glimpsed on the Cassandra. I'm attempting to refine its yield. I look forward to seeing it tested on such a large scale. Until now, I've only had my simulations to go by. And my imagination. I can tell you're shocked. But you are not looking with open eyes. In the smallest parts, it is so elegant, so beautiful. They have had to adapt, survive, they have endured. We are only preventing them from moving on. They cannot fulfill their true potential while we exist. You're all going to die.
Sir, the weapon is operational. It's been taken to the surface. We're leaving now.
They've come back. Mistake this for failure. You're too late. It's waiting for you down there. With him. It far exceeds what was glimpsed on the Cassandra. I'm attempting to refine its yield. I look forward to seeing it tested on such a large scale. Until now, I've only had my simulations to go by. And my imagination. I can tell you're shocked. In the smallest parts, it is so elegant, so beautiful. They have had to adapt, survive, they have endured. We are only preventing them from moving on. They cannot fulfill their true potential while we exist. You're all going to die.
Sir, the weapon is operational. It's been taken to the surface.
Can ISA deployment force on standby? Go in the building. Proceed to the second spire with the Solar. There's an extraction team waiting. us, all right.
We're leaving now.
They've come back.
Take care of the threats. Just keep that thing moving.
If I die,
we'll be right back.
controls. It'll let you cycle the airlock.
Trojan 5-5 is in position.
Roger. We're nearly there.
I know it's a bit premature, but do you think you could find out when I'll have access to a laboratory and equipment?
Move.
Only it's important that I know, then at least I can make preparations. Worst comes to worst, I can make basic calculations in my head, devise strategies, start probing new areas of interest.
You're going to help us stop this.
No! No, you're wrong.
You've not changed. You're just the same. A race of cowards.
Must be above that launching tube. Move!
What do you think I'm going to do? Give you a cure? Think again, Marshall. I will not help you stop this, not for anything. You don't understand. Without my work, I have nothing. I might as well be dead.
Hold it! Stand down. It's the Shadow Marshal. Evans, shut her up. Sir, our ship took some heat on the way in. She's out of action. We're working on hacking one of the Hellgas bombers so we can get out of here.
You're gonna need cover if they attack again.
Yes, sir. We're men down. The rest of our squad is setting up a defensive position. Evans, keep working on that bomber. Let's go.
Left. Hellgas just probed our line. We were able to lock off most of the exits, except the one to our front. They're back in force any second.
Thank you. Thank you.
Whoa. Stand down, Sergeant. We have her orders, sir.
What are you doing? You can't give her back to Sinclair.
You're deceiving yourself.
What's happening?
Pulsar? She's here.
God damn it.
Can you not feel it? There's sickness.
Stand down, Sergeant.
Kill her. Take her out right now. Right now, Karen, God damn it! Take her out!
Sergeant, stop!
I told you, she cannot live.
What's happening? What's going on?
Massar's dead.
She got me out, sir. I have to trust her.
I thought you were smarter than this, Kellen. I warned you. I will not let you screw this up. This is our home, goddammit!
I know what I'm doing.
You run with her, I can no longer guarantee your safety.
Do you know what you're doing?
Sinclair's made his choice. Now I have to make mine. We have to find this weapon and destroy it. Otherwise, it's over. For all of us.
A dropship's entering Helgen's atmosphere. We can use these and go in undetected. It may lead us to the weapon. Come on.
Surface.